Welcome back to another video, everybody. Today I'm going to be talking about my new bike build, and we're going to be getting into a bike check on my new freeride bike. So for the frame, I have a 2022 Commensal Clash in the size small. For suspension, we are running the Marzocchi Z1 fork at 180 millimeters of travel, a lot of travel. And in the rear, we have a Fox Float DPX2 shock. Sorry, long name. And that has 170 millimeters of rear travel. For components, we're running Deity components. We have a Deity stem. We have the Deity Ridgeline bars, I believe. And we got this, and we got Sensus grips on there, the Meaty Paws, the Kyle Strait signature grips. Things are super sick. For this build, in terms of the drivetrain, we got a little bit tricky with it. Some people might run a downhill cog on there and or just go single speed. I went for a full 12-speed Shimano drivetrain, but I did go for the 165 XT Shimano cranks, so we went a little shorter on that, and so far I'm loving the way it's feeling. For the brakes, we also did XT brakes, full Shimano build on this one. Anything that could be Shimano is Shimano, just because I'm tired of doing all the SRAM maintenance, guys. If you saw in one of my last videos where I talked about my Trek Remedy 9.8, I just mentioned that it's a little annoying to fix these brakes. So we went with the Shimano XT brakes. They are 203 on the millimeter ridge for the discs. Get that extra braking power. For wheel sets, I went with the Stans Flow MK4 wheel set. Shout out Stans, best wheels on the market. And then for rubber, we're doing Maxxis. We got Assegai in the front and Minion DHR2 in the rear. No complaints, super good so far. But yeah, that's what we're running. And a couple little tricky things we did to the bike to make it accompany me best on the trails is we did some custom stuff to the housing. I heat shrunk the shifter and back brake together so it's super clean, and I had shout out Merrick, helped me with this build. Shout out mom. So anyway, shout out Merrick. He helped me put this bike together. Basically, he did most of it. I just had to do a couple finishing touches, but yeah, so had the front brake hose go through the top cap, through a special star nut, so we could do bar spins. So we're gonna be seeing some sweet big bike videos coming up. That's my bike check, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, drop a like, comment your bike down below, your thoughts on my bike, and yeah, just make sure you guys like and subscribe to this channel. We're on the 7th month journey. Make sure you like and subscribe to Chiyu TV as well. I think we might be having some videos coming up there, so stay tuned there as well. And enjoy life, guys. Peace. I get the basic, every bit of cook, a bit full of diamonds. They sit on my wrist, they said it went silent, like keep us some cheese. I told them this, come on, I'm already rich. She just asked me if I got a Tonka for really, I told her I got AC. And I just be cutting her belly, I'm taping new diamonds. I told them they turn on the